The CFA are gearing up for a large-scale attack against Angola's MPLA government. They're assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport and will be ready to move soon. We've been contracted by the MPLA to put a stop to them. But the civil war will keep burning on, whether we accept this job or not. Another east-west proxy war with the communist MPLA on one side and the capitalist-funded CFA on the other. An endless seesaw of blood and violence played out in the hands of the superpowers. I had my doubts at first, but I think we should take this job. Skullface is gone, but Cypher still remains. Competition with rival PFs will only get more intense. For us to survive, we need to expand our organization and get strong enough that no one can threaten us. So our only option is to fight and grow, and fight and grow. The CFA are assembling an armored column to the north of Nova Braga Airport. Your job is to wipe them out. Listen to the tape for the contract details. Just be aware that the column's commander served with 5 Commando and later made a name for himself in South Africa's 32 Battalion. He's a hardened veteran, so don't take him lightly. Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Be careful down there, boss!
Ah! That's an enemy gunship. Don't try to take down a gunship from the front. You won't win in a head-to-head shootout. Try to get behind it and take it down with missiles.
About this one, boss.